First, they teach us the Hindu history, is Hindu mythology. Even the Hindu scholars are believing our Puranas are mythology. Stop this stupidity. 18 Puranas and Upapuranas are recorded cosmic history of Hinduism. From there it starts, and we who taught the world to calculate days, dates, we are being accused of not being accurate about dates and days. Hey, our calendar and our system can calculate, track, record not just thousands or lakhs, millions of years. Precisely, I can precisely tell you the date when Vikramaditya was coronated, when Rama was born, precise date. Unfortunately, we are forced to believe, we are brainwashed by Indian mass media cult that our Puranas are mythology, and through this false narrative, first, our roots are separated from us. Once we lose the roots, we look only up to those mass media cult to make any decision about our life. Or even my own disciples, very sincere Hindus, they say, what is the alternative for this narrative in which we are stuck, Swamiji? The media, the mass media cult has brainwashed Hindus so much. Even Hindus are not knowing what is the other option.